As Phoenix explored Hephaestus's ancient form, she discovered its most important component. The water wheels.
Why does a forge need water?
Look, Zeus, I do futures. That's my thing, not forges. Back to life. Gushing like torrents of rain, Phoenix was one step closer to freeing the forge from Typhon's grip. Little did Phoenix know, however, that the worst was yet to come.